I don't see any damage to the mouth, but it startled him a little bit.
Kyrou trying to protect that puck. Made it a tough play for Saad. Gourde got the puck, but he lost his stick. And then he's wrestled by Lebo. But a nice job by Yanni Gourde to keep that puck in his skates and carry it all the way into the corner.
What an effort.
He's still going. That'll energize the crowd.
That's why that they play that so much soccer before the game. In the Zamboni, in the hallway area right there. No stick, no problem. He balances himself. See, lead right into Josh Lebo. Great balance, great technique right there. And using his shoulder and then keep grinding and grinding and grinding. And then right off, he just darted right to the bench for the line change.